it seems to be that economics in terms of inflation, prices, importation, it's the biggest issue he has so far.
He's encouraged to go around the world and talk about the Philippines because it's really a different Philippines, okay? We have a nice story to tell.
Can you imagine Philippines?
Yeah, can you imagine if you were in the same situation as before, you have nothing. You can go out and talk about something, but nobody will believe you. From Cory Aquino, then Arap, and then Duterte, and then each president faces a different challenge, okay? And so I've seen the ups and downs of the Philippine economy. It was very challenging during the Jarita Aquino years. Now, I keep saying this is our moment. Okay, all the stars are aligned. Our macroeconomic fundamentals are sound. Banking system is sound.